That's right, Soniko doesn't know about our next joke yet. Kitamura might not approve, but I think I'll tell her about it first. Have you heard about our next job?
まだ聞いてないです。次のお仕事決まったんですか?
No, not yet.
そうなんですか?
I tell Soniko about the two jobs Kitamura described to me earlier.
わわわ、それは確かに、どっちを選ぼうか迷っちゃいますね。
Yeah, no kidding. Soniko,
どうしたんですか?
Yeah, this is an important decision.
わわわわ、そう言われると、なんだかプレッシャーが。
Yeah, sorry. Crack! It's like I'm pushing all the responsibility onto Soniko. This is my problem, so I gotta do something about it. I still must say and I ask her flat out. Which job do you want to do, Soniko?
Wait, 私ですか?
Yeah.
私は…
I truly think it's best for her to decide. Then I won't have to spend time worrying about it.
カメラマンさんにお任せしたいです。
Huh? You mean you don't care either way, Soniko? This job might decide your future, Soniko. You really okay leaving the decision to me?
はい!
Da-da-da-da. I don't get it. This just doesn't sit right with me. This is about Soniko's future, so how can she leave it up to me? To another person?
カメラマンさんのこと信じてますから。
She's answered easily.
私、自分のアピールポイントと言いますか、自分のいいところを探すのが苦手で、こういう時どうしたらいいんだろうってすっごく困っちゃいます。でも、カメラマンさんはきっとちゃんと考えてくれてて、どうすればいいのか、私よりもよっぽど分かってくれてるんだと思うんです。だから、カメラマンさんが決めてくれたことなら、それを信じて頑張ります。でも、これってカメラマンさんに頼りすぎなのかもしれないですね。カメラマンさん、どうしたんですか?
Oh, it's nothing. You're right. Soniko's straightforward gaze tells me that her words were sincere. I'm sorry, Soniko. You're right. This is my job. Thanks, Soniko.
いえいえ、こちらこそありがとうございます。
We end up thanking each other and both burst into laughter. Okay, I have to prove myself worthy of Soniko's trust. First of all, I need to understand Soniko better. Come to think of it, I asked you something similar at the party the other day. But what exactly is that you want to do, Soniko? Is there something specific you want to achieve? Was that too sudden?
そうですね。最近、いろいろと物が壊れておりまして。ギターのストラップが切れてしまったり、お気に入りのギターピックも欠けちゃいまして。他にもたくさん。だから、お買い物がしたいです。
だだ。おう。
あれれ?どうかされたんですか?
おう、sorry. No, I've got it. I may have been thinking too hard about this.I think that your easygoing nature is your best quality.
自然体ですか?はい、リラックス心がけてます。
Yeah, I do my best to make you shine.
はい、ありがとうございます。
No, I should be thanking you. We count our usual parting place. Well then, Soniko.
カメラマンさん。
ん? What is it?
私からも一つよろしいでしょうか?
Yeah, go ahead.
この前の飲み会のことなのですが、カメラマンさんは私が一番頑張ったって言ってくれましたよね。
Yeah, I remember. It was just an offhand remark, but I remember.
けど、一番頑張っていたのはやっぱりカメラマンさんだと思います。私が頑張れるのはカメラマンさんが頑張ってくれているのがすっごく伝わってくるからですよ。それじゃまた。
Then she runs off like the wind. So cute, man. So cute. This is This made my heart hurt. Ah, sorry. The next day. Soriko Kitamura and I meet at the agency. And yes, yes! He gave the same explanation he gave me yesterday. Let me ask him. Which offer do you like, Suki? Soriko looking at me too. Well, I... Oh my god, where the shoes? Campaign or fashion magazine. She wants to be a graphic model, so I guess it should be fashion magazine then. Advertising campaign. This two can make good money to do. I guess fashion magazine did. I like the offer from the fashion magazine. I see! Very well! What happened next up to Kitamura and the client? Kitamura will probably come to his own conclusion based on the previous shoot and the direction we're going. And a week later, we have the shoot. Oh my god, this game. That's what we want to ask from the coach. Cardigan. Oh, this jacket again. Okay. 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 Ooh. Okay. 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 Ooh, so bad. I guess that's it for now. We're going to continue the shoot tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Sabrigo and Soriko out to the window. Bye.